my name is Miss Katherine, and I'm a children's librarian here at the Greenwood Public Library. Today we're doing our virtual Jumpstart Storytime. This is a developmentally appropriate program for kids ages birth up until they turn 3. So let's get started with our opening song. We're going to do one that's a little different today. It's Gilly, 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 Good Morning. But don't worry, we're still going to pat those legs. Good job. Gilly, 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 good morning to you. Gilly, 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 good morning to you. Yay! Good job, everyone. Let's do that one more time. So we'll pat those legs again. Good job. Gilly, 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 good morning to you. Gilly, 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 good morning to you. Yay! Good job, everyone. Now we have our 5 early literacy activities. They are read, write, sing, talk, and play. These are the things we do that get us ready to read, and to help us remember them, we have a song. So can you put one of your hands up and help me sing our song? Good job. Okay, let's do it. Read, write, sing, talk, play. 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 Good job, everyone. Let's do that again. Hands up one more time. Okay. Read, write, sing, talk, play. 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 Good job, everyone. Today I have a little bit of a felt activity story song combination for you. So we have a very messy room, and we're going to talk about cleaning up today. So our song is clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. Good job. Okay. So first, let's see. I see a lot of crayons here. I have a red crayon, a yellow crayon, and a blue crayon. So let's put them all together, and then we're going to put them away into our toy box. And now we can sing our song. Clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. Okay, next up we've got this ball. So looks like it's red with white stripes. So let's put it away. We'll see if I can fit them all in the box. If not, I might have to put them in my lap. clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. Good job. Now I've got a teddy bear. Let's put our teddy bear away. Okay. Clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. Let's do our rubber duck next. Our wonderful yellow little rubber duck. He barely fits in there. Clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. Look at that, we've got a few things left. Look at that, it's a size sorting toy. So we've got these wonderful little cylinders, and we want to sort them by size so that it's all neat and put away. So I have this one, and this one. Which is the longest? Let's compare them. It looks like this blue one down here is the longest. So we're going to put that as a base on the bottom. And next up, which one is the longer of these two? The red one. That's right. And then last but not least, we have our green cylinder. And we'll leave it off to the side there. I don't think it's going to fit in our toy box. It's a little big. And we'll sing our song. Clean up, clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up, everybody do your share. The end. Yay! Good job. It's time for zoom, zoom, zoom. So for zoom, 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 we're going to swish those hands together. Good job. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard the rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. 3, 2, 1, blast off! Yay! Good job, let's do it again. So we'll swish those hands again. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. If you want to take a trip, climb aboard the rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. 3, 2, 1, blast off! Yay! Good job. Okay, now it's time for our shaker song. So let's get those shakers all warmed up. Good job. Now this is if you're happy and you know it, give a shake. Are you ready? If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a shake. Good job. Now let's do, if you're happy and you know it, give a clap. So we'll kind of put that shaker over here. And then if you can, clap at the same time. Or you can just clap with the shaker in your hand. Okay, let's do it. If you're happy and you know it, give a clap. If you're happy and you know it, give a clap. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a clap. Good job. Now let's do give a tap. But first, where should we tap? Can you tap your shoulder for me? That's good. Maybe something else. Let's try tapping our chin, very gentle. Oh, that's fun too. Maybe somewhere else. What if we tap our wrist? Where's your wrist? It's on your arm. Right there. Good job. So let's do, if you're happy and you know it, give a tap, and we'll tap our wrist. Okay, let's do it. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, give a tap. Good job, everyone. Yay! And now it's time for our final song. We'll do See You Later, Alligator. So we're going to start off by waving. See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Give a hug, ladybug. Blow a kiss, jellyfish. See you soon, big baboon. Out the door, dinosaur. Take care, polar bear. Wave goodbye, butterfly. Yay! Good job, everyone. Thanks so much for joining me today. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.